Skinheads, 1989. Now, this is on Tubi. What a waste of time that was. One star, super sucked. The Russian Bride, 2018. Finally, something on Tubi that didn't suck. This was actually pretty good. I'm going to give this an 8 out of 10. Yeah, it's a little bit slow to start with, and it could have been half an hour shorter. It really could have. But yeah, it really got there in the end. If I give you a synopsis, it'll partly ruin the movie, so I'm not going to. Basically, mail order Russian bride, nefarious goings on, blah blah blah. All right, Heist 2016. This is on Tubi as well. They all are. But it is also on Amazon Prime. You can watch it there without bloody commercials, just like I did. Yeah, this is an outstanding movie. I gave it a 9 out of 10. Yeah, what can I say? This was a thrill ride. A thrill ride. Joke. A thrill ride all the way through, and it had a great ending. I mean, a really good ending.